afternoon. This is Professor Surabhi Tankkar from Electronics and Telecommunication Department, ARMIET. So, for the EXCC department, vision is to fulfill the career aspirations of the graduating electronics and telecommunication engineers to lead the industry towards techno-social development and prosperity. Now, how do we do this? So, our vision, we are making clear our vision by this, that we focus on the project-based learning of our students. We give them long VAP, that is long value-added programs, as well as short value-added programs along with their curriculum. In this, we basically focus on what the industry is seeking for the graduates, that is what the technical skills have to be in them. Along with this, we see to it that their communication skills as well as their aptitude is also taken into consideration. In this, we are in our practical programs, what we do is we ask the students to do their projects by themselves. Also, guidance from the industry is provided. So this is how we fulfill our vision. Thank you.